Times Now has spoken to the man who was used by 2G scamster Shahid Balwa to front his Benami companies. Times Now tracked down Ashraf Yusuf Saleh. He's a man who runs a hotel in central Mumbai. He's allegedly made to sign documents by Shahid Balwa that transferred shares of one of Balwa's front companies in his own name. However, Ashraf maintains that he has no idea about the papers that Shahid Balwa made him sign.
अभी मेरे लड़के को जो कितने पेपर आते मैं साइन कर दूँगा, जब मैं उनको घर का समझता हूँ, जब मेरा टोटल वो लोग संभालते हैं, मेरे घर में मेरी शादी हुई तो लोग करते हैं, सब वही करते हैं, तो मैंने आज तक उनको नहीं पूछे काय काय है।
Ashraf Yusuf Saleh now saying that he was allegedly duped by Shahid Balwa. Poonam joins us live. Poonam, how crucial a link is this man to the probe?
Well, Avril, this clearly shows how Shahid Balwa, with the connivance of ADAG Group, actually used their malefied interest to put a person in complete mess. In fact, Ashraf is a person who was kept in dark, and his name and his identity was used by Shahid Balwa and ADAG Group for Siddharth Consultancy. It's the same dubious company whose share were transferred to DB Realty and then to Swan Telecom. So this clearly indicates that the malefied interest of the founders of the company, because they knew that whatever they were doing was illegal and they may face the trouble later on. So they used, instead of their name, they used the name of a distant relative, as of Ashraf, this particular person who has told you just now that none of the documents or any kind of bank account was operated by him for this particular company. Avril.
All right, Poonam, thank you.